It's time to make some money. Hey, hello, my ravens. Zabek here, and welcome to another video of RuneScape 3 Unlocks. So, as you know, last time we just finished part one of the series season 3, which was actually the finish of the Viking presses, time being, and then if I want to do Heroes Welcome, I'm happy to do that quest. That's which gives me the ability to craft some spells for time being, but I'm not sure if I want to do that. Anyway, I also need to master the Barbarian skills, and I'm not sure how far I'm into that one either. So we're going to actually work on some money. Like, we have some my money stacked to like 30 mil. You know, it's right now is at 13 mil. So hope that actually is reasonable. Oh, and I really want to make more money. Okay. So each video I'm gonna do is like a. Some of them would be boss ones, some of them would be slayer ones, and some of them would be skilling ones. The one I do during the weekends would be a time lapse, which is what happened on Saturday and Sunday. Saturday and Sunday. So let me check what kind of tasks like death tasks you can get. I want to do task, but the one I have right now is actually kind of bad. And same thing with this one too. Okay, I'll give you the chaos element. I'll take it. Chaos element is. Yeah. And there you go. Oh. So yeah, it's my bill like my money stack have a chance of 30 million in my bank. You know what I'm saying? And that's really pretty much it. So I'm not gonna bore you too much, but I'm going to go ahead and get some Vizac. That could be a sort of for it. So, we'll get my raise after the day. And see how much I will make today. Okay. And then I'll just jump into the boss fight whenever I can. So let's do you and you. 33. Okay, that's not good. Can we get higher than that? So I mean you. I mean the air. Okay, that's not it. It was earth, right? Well, no, it was water. Okay, let's see if we go higher than that. Seventy-seven. Maybe one can make it a green. Yeah. Let me check with my. What is it? Good. This is the one one. Water, it's water, okay. Should know. There you go, 78. I'll take it 82 ways. Is okay. Nice. Alright, let me go ahead and get into the grind finding these chaos elements. Kills. So catch you soon. Alright, I'm fighting the chaos elements. I got killed 5 times actually. Okay, so it won't take too long. He's actually a very easy boss to take down, actually. That's why I want to do it. Okay. So, while I'm suggesting killing this boss a couple of times, I want to talk about what I'm going to do next. Next series. The next series actually is. Maximum. Maximum is a skill that I work on to reach max level. Oh, and the first one I'm doing is fletching. Dang. Now fletching has different kind of sub skills, and those are wood cutting actually. So wood cutting could be a skill that I actually manage with. Yeah, and then I do have now actually other skills too, skills I want to max out too. The next skill I want to max out is. Is actually farming. Farming is actually I don't think it's a sub skill I have to do that much. Because that's actually a eating. And I don't really manage eating that much. I don't have to. But it could happen. And to get thieving out of the way. Another way, and then I'm not sure what else I want to change, but these skills are actually really important to me, and they're kind of easy to actually work on. Yeah. So it's hard to tell what I want to actually attain from these classes, from these methods of making money. And that each one is actually kind of interesting. Thing. There they go. Oh, that's actually pretty much it. Alright, nice. That's all of them. Then I might get out of this old question. Let's get out of here. Yeah, there's nothing else I want to wave in. Alright. And then finally we have Hobble, the most possible, which is the most expensive guild to level up, actually. It's not possible, it's more expensive if for this guild to level to max out of it. But yeah, Hobble is actually the one that I'm gonna do after fletching and farming, and I'm just trying to build up my money. Stash, so I don't have to lose a lot of money. I need one train herbal after all. Yeah. And I think that's actually pretty much it. So, nothing else to term. And I don't think I'm gonna make that much money for this. From the chaos on it. That's fine. I'm just going to deposit these things, and then let's go ahead and I don't think we can get another Weaver task, but we can do a Slayer task. Advantage of the slave task. So let me check. I have to come back tomorrow. Alright. Let me finish up the slave task off camera and I'll get back to when done. Thank you. Right. I'm pretty sure you enjoyed those two time lapses that I did, which was actually was stealing some bows and arrows, like other bows. And then the other one was actually doing the Reaper task of Kiwawa. So there you go. Oh, and then I sell everything and I got that. I made like five mil, so that brought my cash up to 18 mil in diesel. Now one thing I did not know, that was this tab right here. So there are three abilities that you can actually get. If I don't know how to get them. Yeah. This one says Demon Slayer. Unlock being the Demon Slayer Codex. Very Codex. Let me buy them. And how much are them? Demon Slayer Codex. Oh my god. Okay. How do one get one? And that one was zombie, right? Zombie. Nope, doesn't even have. I don't think it's in the list. Like, it doesn't say that you can get them. Okay, it is new to me, see? Undead, I've called undead my segment. Why do I use zombie Batman is undead? Dead. Okay, I need to figure out how to get one of them, okay? They're pretty expensive, like I didn't change. Never mind. Alright, yeah, how does one get one of those? Code that exists for free instead of just buying one Grand Exchange. I'm pretty sure it's in Monster Drop. Yeah, like Monster Drop or Boss Drop I have to attain. I'm pretty sure I can actually do it. Because I did finish the quest Demon Slayer and Dragon Slayer. Undead Slayer? What is that? Is that the 4 Frontier quest line? Oh yeah, that went too. Alright, I'll worry about those next episode then. And I'm gonna leave the video here. Yeah, because there are like other abilities that we want to unlock, but it requires this one is Limitless. Limitless? How much is Limitless? It's not in the Great Exchange list. Okay. I gotta figure that out how to get that too. Alright, so I'm gonna leave the video here anyway. Hey, you're welcome to comment below how I get those codex abilities. Tell me they are from Monster Drop or Boss Drops. So I definitely look up on the website. Like the Wiki and so. Anyway. Hey, I'm Lily B here. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Join T Ravens. Do follow me on all my social media accounts. And I'll see you next time. Bye.